alternating pogo jumps. This is an example of an extensive plyometric exercise, which means that it's more concerned about being quick off the ground rather than the height of the jump. In this variation, I'm doing it stationary. However, you can also do it while gradually moving forward. You'll also notice that I'm trying to utilize my arms so that they're always connected with what my lower body is doing to build a bit of rhythm.